हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल बी आर प्रोग्रामर में। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फ्लिपकार्ट लॉन्च पैड। दैट इज द लॉन्च पैड फॉर इंटर्नशिप्स फॉर द थर्ड ईयर, फॉर द फोर्थ ईयर, हु आर गोइंग टू पास आउट इन 2021, 2022, 2023। और वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एवरीथिंग। वॉट इज द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, हाउ कैन यू अप्लाई, आई विल गिव यू एवरीथिंग इन दिस वीडियो, एंड वॉट आर द सेलेक्शन प्रोसीजर ऑल्सो। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वीडियो एंड सी what are the things, and you can also join my telegram channel where I have posted many things related to job interviews, related to there are many materials from which you can prepare for your job interviews. I have posted many things, and much more posts are going to come. So join my telegram channel so that you never miss an update, and I am also posting many job updates also there, and posting some links also there. So you can join my telegram channel. So let's start with the video first, and let's see how can we go and how can we know about this launch pad. So firstly, we need to go to a link. This link will be provided in the description also. If you don't find this link in the description, you can go to my Telegram channel. It will be posted there also. That is for sure, it is posted there also. So you can go there if you don't find this link in the description. So just go to this link. And what are the things we need to do? We will firstly see about everything. What are the eligibility criteria? What is the home? So this is a launch pad that Flipkart is giving, the internship program. That is basically internship program for the Flipkart. And what is the eligibility criteria first? When you will go to the eligibility criteria. So these are the eligibility criteria. First one is, you need to be 18 plus. You are 18 plus. Then you can be a part of this program. The year of pass out must be from 2021 or above. That, like, you can be of 2021, 2022, 2023, 2023. So these are the years that you can go for these pass outs eligible for this launch pad. What are the themes, streams and levels? So these are the streams that are, those are you who are pursuing UG, PG, diploma courses, any stream for the, you can apply for this internship program. So this was the basic eligibility. And you need to have Aadhaar card and bank account of your name. So this is the, because you need to get the that payment also when you are getting selected for the internship. So that is required. And what are the eligibility, availability? So see, this is not a work from home job. It can't be done virtually. It is written here, this program is not possible virtually. Hence, please ensure that your city has the internship before applying for this program. So I will show you that what are the things, what are the internship locations, which are the eligible for which you can apply, who all can apply for this internship program. And Arogya Setu, you need to have a green status in your Arogya Setu. That is a basic community, that is a basic guidelines of the, for the COVID. Okay. And for what are the internship locations? The internship locations are different. There are many locations. In the north zone, there are many locations for the, it is according to a zone, that is north zone, west zone, east zone. So these are the locations you can get. You can also see these locations from the, I will provide the link of the Telegram channel also. You can join that Telegram channel where this link will also be posted, and you can see further things from this link. And what is the selection procedure? Let's go to the selection procedure. So selection, so this program will be very beneficial. If you want to get into Flipkart like company, you can do this internship program. If you are well and good, you will get hired also. You can get hired also from the Flipkart also. So the selection procedure is very it is basic that all MNCs or all big companies follow. The first one is your registration process. Firstly, the registration process is done. Okay, then telephonic or virtual rounds will be done. That way, that can be video calls, face-to-face video calls on Zoom or Google Meet or Microsoft Teams. It will depend on them, that on which platform they will take the interview. And the final selection will be done. If you these are the basic selection procedure that are followed by every MNC. Okay, so these are the things that these are a selection procedure. And one more thing that here for this time when I am currently shooting this video, on this date, it is showing that all applications, see the note that now I can't apply because they have got enough application for this launch pad, and there are overwhelming number of applications. So they will basically open this application again for you all. So just keep checking this link. You will get this link in the description. Or if you don't get this link in the description, you can go to my Telegram channel @ be a programmer. You can get this link in the over posted over there. You can go through and save this link. And you need to check this link regularly. When the apply now button will come, you just need to apply for this one, this internship, because this internship is a very good opportunity for you. Okay, so it is showing on my screen that all applications for the launchpad has been halted. For this current time, applications are halted because they are getting many applications. So they have halted for this time, and it will be opened again for sure. So you can keep checking this link. You need to keep check this link. You will get the link in the description. So this was all about the Flipkart internship program that I have told everything about the Flipkart internship. How can you apply? What is the selection procedure? Who all are eligible? So it is being provided in the link also. You can check the link by yourself also. So meet you in the next video. You can also follow me on Instagram because I'm going live there. So I've gone live there also. So I can answer all the questions and interact with you all. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much. We will meet you in the next video with another job update or anything that is more beneficial for your career. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you so much.